Hey, I wanted to share with you and talk to you about a painting. This one here, I just had so much fun, to be honest. It's one kind of architectural form and another kind of energy form, and they're communicating and talking. And oh, I just love painting it so much. It was just, I had so much joy and so much abundance while doing it that, and there's such a freedom to it. And what I was trying to do is right over here, you'll see the ivory black with the alizarin crimson and magenta and reds, and how they kind of pulsate and move, and how I use the depth and the transparency to add those layers. And then just these huge amounts of paint, and then the freedom of the paint kind of, I love paint. There's something about just the texture of it, the movement of it, how it's so, you can just create this sense of freedom in this, and, oh, you know. So what I did was I also have little highlights of turquoise blue, and the turquoise blue is kind of highlighted up here and up there and over there, and it's all kind of dancing around, the colors all dancing everywhere. And that blue is also over here and up there and over here, and then it has this form and this balance of structure of kind of like a ladder of to give. So it doesn't look like chaos, but it actually has an order and a kind of mathematics, a kind of communication where those two things, two people are having a conversation, and there's all this light and air, and they're kind of meeting at both points, because the red here is also put the red over here, and then the red is inside throughout the darker, this other form and component. And the whites have a Naples yellow light to it and adds a bit of warmth. And yeah, and then there's just the shining through of the, those tiny little things there of that orange filtering through next to the red. Like, I try so hard to, and the reason why I add that in there is so because that communicates with the blue. And so you as an artist, or me, whatever, I'm thinking in paint, and I'm feeling in paint, and I'm moving in paint. And this is just like a beautiful conversation of the joy of painting and the joy of this palette. The paint, I go through such massive amounts of paint that I even have that's like two finger loads of paint on the outside of the canvas that go right off the canvas, and it's just stuck on. And I really want the paint to just feel like it's expanding north, west, south, and east, like the compass of it is just opening up all over. And it even comes off the edge over here and in other places. Like, there's just so much paint. But the painting, it just breathes, and it just kind of, anyways, I think that's enough, hey Baba?
What's the name of this one?
I'm not really sure. I think I titled it The Conversation.
Or Connection.
Yeah.
It's in the art store now.
Yeah, it's the first time I've showed it, and I thought it would be really nice just to share that and start. I know I've been sharing a lot of those drawings that I've been doing, the works on paper, but I know that a lot of people really are quite frustrated with me because I'm not really sharing in what else I have available and other things. You want to just do a quick kind of scope of the store, just to show people?
There's always more work in the store.
Always more work in the store. And That's part of the Here Comes the Sun or Reverent series. And that was...
It's in different sizes, eh? You have all different...
Yeah, those are just series. So beautiful. Again, it's just this changing your perspective and having an abundance of hope. Again, there's...
That's one of the reverence.
Yeah.
Just different color.
Yeah. That was over in Perth. Anyways. That's Perth again. That's
and a cocoon. I love
that. A cocoon and another cocoon. Anyways, have a beautiful day. sending you love and thank you.